One of the greatest things that one of the greatest achievements that man made was writing the number one pub song in Ireland. And if you think about the history of all, I think you can go out and buy an album of Irish pub songs, and over hundreds and hundreds and thousands of years of Irish pub songs being written, the most popular one, it's like the Sweet Home Alabama of Ireland, was written by an American. And we're going to play that one right here. A stone on the old sidewalk of the
AIAIN.
Then little girl outside the door wanna find something.
Let's go, girl.